Hey guys, welcome back to the Laughing Ladybugs, and this is Mama Bug, Jen, and this is one of my little ladybugs, Jules. And what are we going to do today, Jules?
Paint.
We're going to paint. What are we painting?
Minnie Mouse.
Let me see. Let's see. Let's see what it is. So we're going to do a Disney Bows and Blossoms. We're going to do Daisy and Minnie. And this is a cute little set that we got. And it has a couple of pictures in here, and it comes with a paintbrush and some paints. And Jules, I think we're gonna have fun. Okay, we're gonna open this. Go ahead, open this up, Jules.
Okay.
All right, guys, we have everything ready to go. These are our wonderful, these are our cute pictures. Spring and Sparkle, Minnie Mouse picture. And then we got Bows and Blossoms with Daisy and Minnie. And then we got our color set up, right, Jules? So we're gonna say our colors. That's for you guys that don't know the colors or you wanna go over your colors.
This is yellow.
That's yellow.
Purple.
Yes.
Blue, green, yellow, pink.
Good job, Jules. All right, so now we're gonna start painting. What we do is we had some water in a cup and we're gonna start painting. First, you put the brush in the water to get it wet. And now you pick the color. I'm gonna go with pink first. Okay, good. Start painting.
Purple.
Yeah, start painting, Mama.
They have whitey.
All right, what color are you using now? Blue? All right, go ahead.
Thank you.
Thank you.
right, guys, we're finally finished with our Minnie and Daisy duck, bows and blossoms, and Jules finished the spring and sparkle. Jules loves to color and paint. Please, if you like our coloring segment series, please comment below and let us know if you want us to color specific characters. Also, please like and subscribe to the Laughing Ladybugs and hit the bell on top if you like this video. Thanks, guys.